The Master's Entry to Nursing Practice degree is designed for students who have already earned a bachelor's degree in a non-nursing field and now want to pursue a degree in nursing. Because this is an accelerated program, the students who will most likely be successful are students who are driven, passionate, and they want to complete their degree in 2 years. What is unique about this program is that students have the opportunity to choose whether they want to work at the bedside or if they want to go to a specialty area. They will be prepared with the skill set to do so. If you're a student with no previous experience in nursing, but you want to earn a degree in nursing, this program is for you. These are going to be smaller classes, which facilitates the interaction between faculty and students. This program includes clinical hours because it is in the clinical setting where the students have the opportunity to apply those high-level skills they have learned in the classroom. The program was developed because we saw the need for leaders at the bedside, nurses that can really not only participate but also lead change. We are one of the few institutions that offer this kind of degree, and if the student wants to complete it in 2 years, this is the place.